Welcome back now to Nagoya, Japan, in the final event of the regular season in the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating. The pair short program continues with the American champions, Danielle and Steve Hartzell, taking the ice.
The music is from the movie Wild Thing. It really is a departure for them. It's a little bit on the contemporary side. Nice speed in unison. Going into the double twist. Very solid. Now, as she steps out, unfortunate.
Brother-sister team that have been competing together since 1987. Seen them twice in the Grand Prix so far. They finished 8th at Skate America, 7th at Nations Cup. Hope for better results, but it was really a gutsy performance in Germany a few weeks ago because they took a nasty spill on the ice, and you wondered whether or not Danielle would even get up. They continued. Had a great free skate.
Very nice throw triple salve. It was a little low, but yet well executed. Nice unison on their side-by-side spins, going into a back sit spin position. Lift to a little flip out exit. Wondering, with her wrist being taped, with her chronic wrist injury, if some of the lifts really affect her strength.
Yeah, she's had that injury all season long, and she says the only way to heal it is to take time off the ice, but they can't afford to do that right now.
Right in the throes of the season, it's really hard to work with an injury, that to really think it through every day. Smart about your training. This low position to the ice, the forward inside death spiral. Pretty performance, Terry. They skated this nicely. She just stepped out in the side-by-side triple toe, just a small error. It's actually a big error.
Danielle and Steve from Westland, Michigan. They live and train in the Detroit area, and both students at Oakland University there, though Steve is taking the semester off to concentrate on the skating. Their effort here in the short program.
This is their split twist lift. Nice height, very strong position, nice extension. And she's very strong in the air. The timing is very important between them. Very strong. A little dip forward, still well done.
You may recognize the guy in the middle there, Jason Dungeon, one of their coaches, two-time U.S. champion with Kyoka Okoina, and married to Yuka Sato, the 94 world champion from Japan, by the way. Card elements, 4.5 to 5.0.
The deduction that you'll see here would be a 2/10 deduction, the step out on the triple toe loop.
And now for presentation, 4.7 up to 5.1, the range. Now they're not thrilled with those, as you can tell by their reaction. Hartzell and Hartzell into fourth place. Right now, Petrov and Tikhanov still lead.